It's been almost 3 years since I left home. In between not knowing what I was doing and trying to figure out life in a new language, it only took me a few weeks to spend pretty much all my savings. I quickly realized that I needed to find a job. I didn't have much experience other than baking empanadas and giving surfing lessons. So I ended up doing anything I could find. I did some gardening, construction, cleaning windows, painting houses, driving tractors and a cattle station in the middle of the desert. As soon as I saved enough money, I bought my first car. I slept in it for the next 3 months because it was better than sleeping in a hostel. Life felt good. But couldn't find my feet, my place. So I decided to hit the road again to find what I was looking for.
We'll be right back.
My first goal was to figure out how to extend my visa. Without being far away from the ocean, stranded in the middle of the desert.